The meanest thing you can think of. Go ahead.
Would you like to buy some Girl Scout cookies?
That's the meanest thing you can think of?
Well, those girls are pretty darn mean.
They can't be. Oh, look who's here.
Howdy, boys.
Howdy, Sheriff.
Y'all ain't out here bothering these good people, is ya?
No.
All right, well, as you know, I'm the law around here, and I'm gonna be keeping my eyes on you.
Well, that makes me feel special.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Stop back by any time. See you later now.
He is a nice guy.
He ain't nice. He's the law.
Howdy.
You get the rope, and you get rid of him.
Oh,
now
all
take
right.
him out.
All right. I've been practicing my evil bad guy rope trick.
Okay, there you go. Get a bead on him. You know what I'm saying? There you go. There you go. He's got a deputy that's armed there. Yeah, there you go. Well, sometime this week would be nice. Throw it! Okay. You know what you are?
What?
You are close to an idiot.
I'll step over here.
Oh, no, you didn't. You'll pick up the rope. I know what I
am. All right, you two quiet down. I told you, Frontierland's a peaceful, law-abiding town. I aim to keep it that way. Now, tell me. What is this?
It's a rope, Sheriff. Well, I'm the village moron, even I know that.
You're the village idiot.
I got promoted?
All right.
Look here, you idiot. I know it's a rope. What I mean is, I got the feeling you two are up to no good.
No, what we're doing is we're enjoying the day with our family, sir.
Yes, these are all our brothers and sisters.
Oh, wow. If this is your family, I'd love to meet your mother.
We'd love to introduce you, but do the math. That woman is busy.
Yeah, she's cutting the garden hose.
Point out your mom.
She's washing the cat.
Said I wanted to meet your mother.
She's darning our socks.
Those darn socks.
Point out your mother, or we'll do this the hard way.
She's very you. This is our mother. Hi, mother.
Mom.
This. Oh, that's our mom?
Me.
We live in a duplex. It gets confusing. This is our mom. This is... Oh, look who's here. It's my big brother, Larry.
That's your big brother?
You shrink as you get older. It happens.
Oh. And then we got our sisters, Faith and Charity, right there.
Faith and Charity. What about Hope?
We lost Hope 5 minutes into this.
All right. That's enough. I want you two off these streets. I hear another peep out of either one of you. You're going straight to jail.
You won't hear a peep out of us. We ate the peeps.
Yeah.
It was Easter.
They were squishy, too.
All right. Look, folks. I want to apologize on behalf of them two bothering y'all. They got off on that train over there earlier today, and well, they've been causing a little bit of trouble ever since. But I've been watching them, and I'll tell you this. I think they're a little bit more dumb than they are dangerous, and I don't think that they'll be bothering y'all again after the talking to I gave them.
All right, get out here. That dummy of a sheriff is gone.
Right. Good riddance. Wait, I'm going to put a mask on so no one recognizes me.
All right, here we go. All right, now here's a robbery, so throw up your money.
Throw up your jewelry.
Throw up your check and books.
Throw up your breakfast.
No, do not do that here.
No, do it at the teacups, because everybody does it there.
All right, cut it out. Now we're getting... Oh!
I shot Mama.
That was me.
You shot our mom.
I didn't shoot anybody. I fired that shot to stop you from robbing these folks.
We're not robbing these people. When you take money from your family you don't intend to give back, that's not robbing. That's called going to college.
All right, look here. Folks, with these two varmints trying to rob you...
Yeah.
Yes! There you go. Eyewitnesses, you two are coming with me.
You're not going anywhere, Law Dog, especially without a fight.
Ah!
What are you doing?
I'm running away and screaming like a girl.
First of all, that's an insult to the girls. Second of all, a real man doesn't run away from a fight. Get over there and tell him that.
Yeah, Sheriff, a real man don't run away from no... Where are you going?
I'm walking away. See ya.
Wait a minute. I'm standing here in the middle. This is a complete OSHA violation.
All right.
Okay, go ahead.
Morning, boys. You
better
give up now.
Okay. All right.
Blam, blam. Gangsta style.
You boys out of bullets?
We're out of bullets. In the other gun.
Come on.
All right.
Run.
Look here, folks. I'm going to get in there after him. I need y'all to act as my deputies. You see him run around here again, yell out real loud, "Hey, Sheriff," and I'll come a running.
I didn't see him there.
Well, I don't know where he is, but let's go. Run, he's got him doing audience participation.
All right, I heard you. Okay, look, I can see how this is gonna go. These two are so dumb, they're gonna catch themselves. This time, don't say nothing, and we'll get them.
Get out there.
He's gotta be halfway out of town by now.
That guy don't wanna mess with us.
You know, that guy is so dumb.
How dumb is he?
He is so dumb that he went to an antique store and said, "Hey, what's new?"
He's so dumb, he's right there.
We got him, folks. Let me hear a big yee-haw!
Yee-haw, mother, yee-haw.
All right, that's it. You two are under arrest.
Great, you got us arrested. Now what are you gonna do?
I'm going to Disneyland.
Already here.
That was quick. I must have had a fast pass.
All right.
right, enough out of you two. Folks, thanks again for helping me apprehend these criminals and keeping Frontierland safe. We're the Laughing Stock Company. We want to invite you inside to the Golden Horseshoe and see our show at 12 noon. Enjoy the rest of your day here at Disneyland.